to our channel Release on Netflix. Let's start the video now. Based on Nathan Ballingroon's 2013 book North American Lake Monster Stories, the authentic 8-part horror anthology collection examines how fractured minds correlate with terrifying, thought-ingesting creatures. Monsterland Season 1 launched in October 2020 on Hulu. Monsterland Season 1 capability numerous huge names from the enjoyment industry. American actress Caitlin Dever unbelievable headlines the collection premiere Port Fortune. L.A. portraying a younger waitress named Tony who embraces her darkish side. Luke Cage actor Mike Colter stars with inside the season finale New York NJ as a father grieving the disappearance of his daughter, and Star Wars Kelly Mary then seems in Iron River MI as a girl who adopts the character of a former friend. Monsterland Season 1 additionally consists of heavy responsibility performances from Nicole Beharie, Bill Camp and Taylor Schilling, whilst Good Omens actress Andrea Arjona portrays a mermaid who is captured through a fisherman dwelling in South Texas. The collective episodes in Monsterland Season 1 cognizance closely on personality psychology. Several installments have contained settings which immediately creates a claustrophobic experience while spotlighting the crucial performances. There is not always one cohesive storyline that connects every episode, however the stories seemingly take area within inside the identical universe. Here is the entirety we assume for Monsterland Season 2 on Hulu. Also subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates. Half of Monsterland Season 1 became written through author Mary Laws, the Neon Demon, and it's secure to expect that she's already conceptualized future episodes. If Hulu already has a crew of extra writers in the area, filming should doubtlessly take area in the course of overdue spring or early summertime season of 2021 and be finished fairly quickly. Monsterland Season 1 became short in a single month. Due to this timeline, it's feasible that Monsterland Season 2 will launch in October 2021 for Hulu's Halloween programming, simply like Monsterland Season 1. Monsterland Season 2 story consists of and will theoretically deconstruct human psychology as soon as again. The authentic episodes have been produced earlier than the COVID-19 outbreak in North America, and the screenwriters will not forget stories approximately the brand new regular in contemporary day society. For an extra authentic approach, however, the Monsterland Season 2 filmmakers can also additionally need to assume outside the container for storylines to permit audiences to glide far from their contemporary day reality. In that case, Monsterland Season 2 on Hulu will discover the beyond and future, all of whilst underlining how characters are tormented by diverse mental elements within inside the present. Thank you for watching the video till end. For more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates, please visit our website www.releaseonnetflix.com, and if you like our video then hit the like button and share it with your friends. Also to stay updated, please subscribe to our channel Release on Netflix.